What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We're doing 2015 Topps Chrome Football live auctions in the room. Here's your teams, everybody. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it. Get things lubed up for the night. Some good breaks in the store. Let's get them going. Tribute Special Edition. Only a handful of teams left in that one. There you go. Those are your squads. My gear in here. Guess who's back, JoJo? Marshawn. Unpacked boxes today. Found my mats. Yeah. Moved out to the beach, so there's a limited amount of space. So I rented an office. All right, here we go. Chrome. Rented, leased, whatever. But I'm not all the way unpacked yet, so I don't have all my stuff here. I'm just trying to make do. Here you go. Here's your case. No, it was in my house before. Always. It's always been in my house. All right, here we go. Let's roll. Rolling fingers, baseball season. All right. All Yes, the only thing that will not ship are veteran base cards. Jacob DeGroomer. I just saw that. I don't know. Still hasn't filed his papers, so. Hopefully, when he goes back to the Seahawks, he can still play. Play here with us. Alright. Let's take a look. What do we got? Macklin, McGee, Murray, not numbered. Green refractor, Malcolm Brown. Die cut, Ronnie Lott. Is that black? Sean Mannion. $2.99. Mariota, refractor. First auto is Trey Waynes for the Vikings. Skull. Levi Norwood. If I hit you a Mariota right now, I want you to buy me a pizza and have it delivered here tonight. Nah, I don't need a 2 liter. Pizza and beer. That's how you drink it. That's how you eat pie. You'll be happy. They got all that New York style shit down here. I had our first case of 2014 Bowman. We had an orange Jose Abreu auto, so he was like the hottest thing out at the time. DNH Martin had him buy me a pizza. Oh yeah, dude. Our first case, we had a Bryant, a Breu Orange, a box topper of Mark Appel. It was nuts. Those cases, that day, that whole day was incredible. I think we did like 5 hobbies, 10 jumbos, and like 7 cases of Topps 5-star football that came out that day too. Went from like noon to 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh, really? Giordano's is the best. People always talk about Lou Malnati's and Geno's East, but no. It's all about Giordano's. Or the local places. Connie's Pizza used to be awesome too, but they got in some money problems. Alex Smith, that numbered. It should be, those are cool. Yeah, what? It's a lot of cheese, man. It's a lot of cheese. Black Carson Palmer. You should go to Portillo's. And if you haven't had Portillo's, you don't know. Joe Flacco. Ty Montgomery, Packers. Green Bay, Jagras. They just they opened one in Florida in some weird town outside of Tampa. It's about 4 hours away from our house. On the first day we went there. Like 10 pounds of beefs. No. We're on our third box. Autos so far were Ty Montgomery and Trey Wayne's. Man, they used to have this place by my house in Naperville called Little Nicky's. I have the best beefs, best combos. A foot long Italian beef with a foot long Italian sausage in it. Oh, some jardiniere, mozzarella. Good to go. They have sushi down here. That's about all I can say. Seafood's not even that good. Lots of Cuban food, obviously. Trey Mason, black. Clyde Wolford, Raiders. Rob Act 3. Yeah, Dick's Last Resort. Get yelled at. Everywhere on the pier. Drew Brees. Calvin Johnson. Winston Green. Justin Hardy. Jameson Winston. Refractor. Melvin Gordon. Super Rookie. Golson Green. Devin Smith, Blue Wave. Oh, we got a red Shane Carden. Boom. Could have been mine. St. Lou, that's you. 7 out of 25. Is it pink? Red. Yes, DeKalb is NIU, correct. They have an awesome Mexican place down there. I can't remember the name of it off the top of my head. The only thing in DeKalb is corn and NIU. Oh, yeah, the Oasis on 88. Yep. You go get something to eat right now. By the time you get back, we'll be done with this break. Or we'll be finishing up the last box. Topps Tribute. Baseball special edition going next. There are 7 teams left in that. Yeah, we pulled the trout. Mike Trout. For NBL, National Black Shirt. Not black? No. Dula, $4.99 camo. It's cool. It's a 50. Jordy Nelson. The Packers. Jake Rose, Tyler Lockett Blue, Terrence McGee Ravens, Pink Brandon Cooks, it's a $3.99. Green Amir Abdullah. Kurt Warner. Super rookie Todd Gurley. Brandon Sheriff Green. Julius Peppers is coming. Did he go? Where's he at right now? Where's he playing? Who's he playing for? Did he re-up with the Packers? Am I crazy? Does his contract not expire? He's still with them? Rip a tree out of the ground. Bring that up to bat. Got Strata Baseball in the store too, with no movement. Weird. Strata Baseball. Hot. Marcus Peters, rookie. Clive Wolford, disco ball. Gurley. Kevin White. Kurin, Collins, Davis. That's nice. Rice Petty to 50. Jets is skull. Leonard Williams, skull. Roger Staubach. Coop. Is it numbered? To 99, Amari Cooper. We got a half case for that. Actually, we got 7 boxes left. Max Williams. Sepia, Josh Robinson, Colts. To 100. I really hope we hit a Mariota. I want a pizza. Bobby Wagner camo. Jeff Huerman. Well, here's how it goes. You eat the pizza while you're filling the brick. You wash your hands. You get a beer again. And you wash your hands again. And then you open the carts. But you're right. I would like to see it too. I hope so. There's a... Fifteen wasn't so bad. There are some significant teams that do not have autographs or rookies. Are there not? Who are the 49ers at? And the Packers. And the Steelers. They get Treadwell. You probably don't like him, but yeah, those are three really big teams to not have rookie cards. The Patriots have a receiver in the third round, and that's about it. I mean, yeah, there's a lot of good guys, but like this. Top tier teams that are always winning never have good guys. You know why? Because they draft well. No draft skill position. Trey McBride. Cooper. Shaq Thompson blue for the Panthers. HK Life. Did I miss one? Nope. Staubach. Yeah, Browns are stacked, but it's the Browns. Vic Beasley Black. A couple Mariotas. Marcus Murphy. No, I liked what the the Browns did. Richard Sherman, Sepia. It's a 99. For $40, R. Wilson, Todd Gurley. Sick. Dude's a beast. I don't know. I think it's not a refractor. We haven't had anything auto real low numbered yet, so you never know. Diggs to 99. I don't know, man. I don't get it either. You don't have the quarterback, which there's one, maybe two per draft. Maybe. You go offensive or defensive line if you've got that high pick. It's just kind of a no-brainer, isn't it? Get the big guys. Go get the big guys. It's just not that hard. I mean, there is no weight or size limit. Iron Man. What's up, my man? How are you? What's up, Kid Rock? Oh, yeah, they all got reset. Long time ago. It's been a really long time. You're like a born-again virgin now. Tribute Special Edition is going to go next. coming out of a sealed case. There are six teams left. Then after that, it's kind of up in the air. Whatever you guys want to fill. Maybe the second half of Tribute. Strata Baseball is fun. Diamond Football is in there. It's kind of pricey. But not too bad. Nice break. Big cards in there. Yeah, if you guys want to do, you know what we could do after Tribute is we could do a snake draft of a 2011-2012 football mixer. Oh, nice, man. Good for you. Jose Fernandez is amazing. God, talk about a guy that gets no hype. Would he have the best rookie pitcher rookie year ever? It's 2011 Prime Signatures Football, 2011 Topps Finest Football, 2012 Topps, or not Topps, Totally Certified, and 2012 Prism. Two boxes at each. It'll be a super nice mixer. Yeah, kid can move it. What's that Michael Jackson disease? Stuff Miami. What's going on, Stuff Miami? Not win wise, JoJo. I don't know. You'd have to look at the stats, but no, not win wise. I don't know. You're the information guy. Side by side, stat them up. Joker's rookie year versus Dwight's rookie year. Doc won like 18 games, didn't he? You love it, it hates you. About sums it up, doesn't it? Damn it. Camo Arian Foster. Where did Arian Foster go? Anywhere? He's somewhere, isn't he? 12-6, 219. 17-9, 2.6. Way more Ks. Not quite as good of a whip. I don't know. The Trout Harper? 6. What's it number 2? Bryce Petty for the Jets. Skull, skull, skull. Philip Dorsett. Ah, Fernando Mania. It's to 10. I don't know. What do you guys think? Tier 1 book of Mike Trout with a back relic and Bryce Harper with a jersey, a white jersey. Dual autograph book numbered to 10. Sell value in the next 10 days. What do you guys think? I say 6. Blue Denzel Perryman, those are not numbered. Isn't close, like he blew him out of the water, or he's just not as good. JoJo, were you surprised at Joffer's numbers when you looked at them? Luke, DeMarco, Blue Green. That's a lot of juice in a row right there. You gotta do what she said, though, Patch, and get it up right now. Or it's not gonna be worth as much. Alvin Dupree, Bud, Steelers, Frankie V. Oh, man. I just got busted on that one. RG3, Comeback Player of the Year. Economics. Hey, you and me both, my friend. The super seed. Terrence McGee, Sepia, number to 99. Yeah, that one's just a little bit better. Oh my God. I don't even know who that is. That's amazing. David Johnson. How JoJo rolls. He's quite the historian. Red Gronk. 2 out of 25 for the Patriots. Antoine Goodley, Cowboys. Got a pink. Shane Ray. Synthetics. He switched to synthetics. That's cool. Marshall Faulk. Insert. It's with a neon helmet there, huh? Kelvin Benjamin, pink, then $3.99. This has not been the greatest case. Driss Anderson, 49ers. Topps Chrome Mini Football is almost always so much better. You know what's really good? The best year I think I've seen of Topps Chrome, 2013. Eric Flowers Black. 2011 is a lot of fun too, but That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. We will see you next time.